Can you discuss big data as it pertains to climate change?
Yes, obviously. Big data is going to be important for all of our global challenges, but at the first step, what we need to do is quantify the problem. And so the era of quantification that we saw in the 19th and 20th centuries now is moving into the era of datafication, where we're datafying things. We are all sensors with our mobile phones. There is one company that has a clever app that allows you to take a photograph of a leaf or an animal on a path, and it'll tell you what it is. But the service is not really designed for you to be able to identify what the leaf is and the tree. But it's now, when you have many, many people doing this, is able to identify, is spring coming early this week? Right, this year, rather. Or is this sort of mushroom the sort of thing that exists in a certain climate zone and not another, suggesting that climate change is creeping up further? This is to say that as we instrument all of our lives, as data becomes the bedrock of most things in society, we are going to be able to put a measure and a quantity to things, and things like climate change, we may not be able to avert it with big data, we probably can, but what we certainly can do is identify it and then take steps.